sun went down on the Allegheny Hills, the air was split with the sound of wheels. It was Stanley Stope and his brother Irvine with a brand new fruit drink named Moonshine. Boy, no good critters hit the road, and up jumped one Nathaniel Toad. He took a swig and then he smiled. Oh, the fruits in this here stuff is wild. Moonshine, moonshine, looks great, we're the taste is fine, the ship is